don't let it provoke. If you know here, you're in the right band.
No, I'm not. I'm actively going to avoid it. Yeah. So, I'm actually going to avoid it. It's not like I should not meet the person that I told. What kind of statement is that? I'm like, no. You need to clarify what you do. It's like, me, I'm going to tell you, you stole, guy. I know, see, now you thief. Now you know that my guy thief, my this thing, in front of everybody. So I'm calling you a thief. That's the stain on your being. And you're asking me to clarify it. And I'm like, and I'm like, I should go meet that your other friend that stole it. But I don't like, if anything we're doing, let's just be straightforward. You can't talk me down one.
I get you angry, and if it's about something, everybody can go tell you something. And yeah, she actually goes on trivial stuff. Like, yeah. But if you look at it, yeah, why would somebody be so angry about something so little? Regardless of where, to a certain level, in this house, mature to a certain extent. You know, mostly. If we're angry over the smallest thing, you know that, like, yeah, it's just transfer location, something deeper, and I'm not saying she's gonna ask for a white or purple. Okay. Consider that fact and just let her be what she will be.
Okay, so.